Okay.
Okay.
Mesa, crack it.
Taking three?
Yes. Sacred Foundry? Goblin Guide, swing for two. Spike.
Trigger.
Yeah, that's exactly.
So I'll take two.
Except it gets started first.
And pass turn.
So he gets started, yeah, he'll cast a general turn four, and then if he's lucky, he'll untap him like a couple experience counters. He'll die, and then he'll cast again, and he'll start pulling. It's
Spike.
It's a really
triggers.
Good general anyways, but he built those really great ones. I love how he plays. Yeah, it's really good. So he's got that. He was
playing
a child of
the
other day.
It's
pretty cool.
He
doesn't do anything, but.
Okay, I take two.
Yep. Go ahead.
Mountain.
That happens on Sunday, like I said. And right now it's like,
pass turn.
Yeah, you guys can just play whenever you want. If you have, you can just play another one.
yours.
Then I'll take two.
I
And
the second main.
It's good.
Take two.
Bullet gun to cattle? Triggers. And then suspend rift bolt. Pass turn.
Because I don't know if it's like sacking, it's like a second
but it costs blue. Yeah, whatever, dude. You were dead anyways, there's no way coming back.
This was not a play.
No, you're just dead.
Nope. Combat?
Okay.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
I didn't mind.
It's 8 minus
6. Like it,
so
what
matter?
Oh, yeah.
So unfair.
Why?
Bluff Goblin Guy with Goblin Guy.
That's what you saw.
Yep, so I'm down to 8.
Go.
Okay. Rift Bolt.
Triggers. Target. Take one.
Yep.
Yeah, but I'm not playing literally. I'm looking at
I'm saying,
like, if I want to, like,
that's
why I couldn't really control it. Like, Ashiok would really nice against you, that's if I can get it out before you get any creatures out there. Once the creature's out there,
yeah. Boros Charm you?
There's no point playing it, if you get a creature out there. You can just pump them up and kill
them. And pass turn.
Oh, the checkpoint
over there? Light spike triggers.
Okay. It's like you're fetching for a Sacred Foundry anyway. What are you talking about?
You have
one. Go.
You can just fetch for a half and then play that half. And then cast it at the end.
Whatever, dude. What the deck will ever get on the
Avenue? Well, you're going to win next turn.
In modern, probably not, right? It's too slow.
Kill myself with Stomping Ground.
That seems sweet, though.
Yeah, but go ahead.
Well, alright. You can't
like
pay the 2 life, though.
Well, I guess you don't
know.
I guess it would count like that, so. Off the ground, pass turn, you win.
You want this one? You don't interact with really like Jason, so.
Jason, what is it? If you just have that out, you're going to hurt you for that situation on game 2.
You should. You should double check that. Okay, Jeff.
Oh, good games.
Good games.